guys and gals to my channel. Loader Operator here, and we're back with another episode of Subsistence. Now, the dev has done an update to the game. It's actually a pretty big one. Let's see here. There's now hunter-based attacks. Basically saying that they're... Players are no longer invulnerable to AI threat by hiding in their bases. So that means they come and they seek you out and they try to kill you. Also, new AI combat mechanics, hunter revenge system, and hold on a second here. AI navigation system, which means the hunt, they basically traverse the whole map to try to find you. Animal starting levels are now balanced across the levels of difficulty. He's also got a thing in here, other notable changes. There is, he added audio feedback. Oh shit. Added audio feedback when killing animals and hunters, as well as specific sound to indicate when the last hunter in a squad has been killed. Reduced bow damage against buildables like doors and, you know, doors, walls, that kind of stuff. Let's see here. Seeds can now be extracted from tomatoes, so that's a good thing there. Broken legs and bleeding are now saved during a save game. So you can't go save and get rid of your bleeding or your broken leg, have full health. And added damage skins for railings. Tweaked many of the footsteps and weapon sounds to attenuate over distances. HUD notices to indicate when players' bases are under attack. So, quite a few things there. I'll leave a full list of it in the description below if you guys would like to read it. And, yeah, we're just... Now we gotta... I gotta collect a whole bunch of resources, basically. And I'm out here looking for ore. Anything of that sort. Ooh. And, of course, always loot crates. Now, but I really need ore, I mean, and bullet casings, stuff like that. Oh, med pack. Oh, look, that's a new symbol. It used to be a cross. Nice. More feathers and nails. Run up here. Oh, look. Ore is always good. Alright. Now just keeping an eye out for hunters and such. Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to get that? Easy. Now, is it going to let me hit it from way up here? Oh, come on. Well, I ain't going off any further than that. I mean, that's just ridiculous. Now, there's... Oh, there's a... No, that's my house. All the hunters should be over that way. I remember right. It's been a while since I actually played Subsistence, but I saw the update. Oh, there's a loot box. I don't want that loot box. I need an ammo box, mostly. What? There it is. I really wish I had some, shotgun shells, actually. head up this direction. Oh, or not. There's a box over there. Whoa. I think it's that bear over there. Grab it. Yep, sure enough. You gonna let me get this box that's over here, Mr. Bear? Alright, give me something good. Yeah, more nails. Electronics and rope. It's okay. Oh, you kidding me? Damn it. I don't even think I have enough stuff back at base to make a key. Let's head over this way, I think. I think there's a hunter base. No, it's on the other side of that hill. Yeah. So we'll head off this way. Just because I want to avoid them as much as I can. Not much loot crates over here, though. Let's climb up this rock here. Not a whole lot out here, actually. I am, though, gonna grab this tree. Yep. Missed them all, too. Out of practice. I guess we could head off. Oop. Wrong gun. That wasn't a gun. That was a pick. I kind of want to get more crates and stuff. Oh, there's some more. Okay. Any more ores up here? Don't see none. Oh, there's a piece there. Head down this way a little bit because there are some hunters up there. Level 2 wolf. Need loot crates. One way over there. Nope, that's a wolf. Not seeing any, actually. I get off this way. Alright. Hmm. Oh. Hold the phone. We got to Hunter. Crouched when I did. I want that loot crate that's over there, but I think he's headed for it too. Oh, wait. There's a base. Alright. Not messing with that nonsense. Grab some more medicinal plant. Wonder if there's any ore up here. Oh, let's see, done. Nope, no ores. Oh, crap. I believe those are the rogue hunters over there. Try to get off here without breaking a leg here. There we go. This kind of turned into an episode of Dodge the Hunters. Keeping my eye out in both directions here. I know they're over there, I just don't see any of them. There's a fire over there because there's a base. Son of a bitch. Ooh, look, scrap metal. Don't want to go this way. You stupid wolf, why can't you just leave? There's a bear over here, I believe. But I'm thinking we're gonna have to go this way. Oh, I see a crate. Oh, crap. You bastard. God, I don't think I have enough stuff to kill you either. Oh shit, he sees me. He pulled out his gun. Run! I just wanted that loot crate, man. That's all I wanted. Treat. Where is he? Give up on me. All right, I think I'm safe. Gee whiz. Seems like every corner I turned, you know, there was a hunter. Already whacked on that tree. And if I'm correct, I think there's a hunter base on the other side of this hill. Oh, look, some more. Oops. Oops. craziness on out here right now. Seeing how the hunters can wander farther, I mean, it just makes it that much more challenging. Wolf that way. There's a rabbit over there. Is that a crate? That is a crate. Not the crate I want, of course, but I'll pick up any of them, actually. Unless it's in between me and a hunter, then... Alright. Oh, level 2 wolf. Bear over there. Another wolf down there. Oh, a couple pieces of scrap metal. And some fibers. I'm also going to have to make me some cloth, I believe, because I need to get my rifle back. Ooh, that's a box I need. Surrounded by ferocious meat eaters. There's more ore there. I'm going to leave it for the moment. Oh, another box. This is sweet. Alright. Grab this one real quick. And these fucking... these animals over here. Level 2 to level 3. I don't have enough ammo for the bear. I could probably kill the wolf, but alright, come on YouTube, get out of here. Yes, keep going off in that direction. No, don't turn around, bastard. Need that box. Go the other way. Son of a bitch. Get one of them away from the box, I guess. Run around this freaking rock. Oh, you suck, you stupid bear. Gee whiz. Try to sneak in over here. You bastard. Huh. Come on. Come this way, wolf. Don't have time. Run away! That's right. The one I really want's over here anyway, so. That bear's far enough away. I can get it now. Ooh, scrap iron. Alright. Let me in here. Give me something good. Well, I got one casing. It's alright, I guess. Now, I'm going to try to go back and get this construction box, actually. The wolf is still there. Right next to it, actually. I really don't want to waste ammo on this guy. I mean, with the hunters, you know, supposedly attacking now. Want to keep as much ammo on myself as possible. Oh, fuck you, wolf. There's another one over there. You bastards. Come this way. Yep, the other one's following too. Okay, that's just good. Go like this a little bit. There we go. Get them closer to each other. Alright, now we're gonna run it this way. Around the rock. Piss off the bear. Alright. Lost all the critters. Seems like they're a little more aggressive now. Which is fine. Ooh, shit. Really? But the sun is going down here, so better head back to base. Now I should have, son of a bitch, I should have had the forge. Well, not forge. Oh, I've been playing too much Ark. Can't remember what it's called in this game, but it's a laser refiner, I guess. Should have had that going all day, but I forgot to turn it on. Although, on the other hand, you know, I have lots of power now, so should be able to run it all night long. Get some of this stuff refined down. That way I could start making some casings. I need to actually build a rifle as well. More scrap and nails. I just hope they don't come raid you in the night. I mean, that would suck. Oh, Oh, there's another one right there. But yeah, I got full three set of hunters over there, so... Ooh, nope, fuck that. Got a full set of hunters around, you know. And yeah, the whole revenge system, that's... I mean... it's kind of unique, in a way. Dude, look at this. An ammo box. Oh. Lovely. Very lovely. Oops. Now I got one shotgun shell. Which is better than none. But yeah. Oh. Son of a. Didn't need a health kit. Oh well. That's what happens when you don't pay attention to what buttons you push. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. I know it wasn't too eventful, but I just gotta get, I mean, yeah, I don't have any armor on except for my pants. I just saw a wolf go over this hill, but I want this box. I am malnourished. Alright. Means I'm completely out of stamina. Probably need some more proteins and stuff again, but let's have a look here. Actually, I need fruits and veggies. Okay, let's we'll eat this apple. There we go. All right. Go up here. We'll turn on the refinery. And I got two of them in here now. So we'll go ahead and turn that on. That's going to give me iron fragments and copper fragments. I need to get these in there and get them going as well. And probably some more potassium. I think I need the potassium for the grenades. Oh, no, I don't. I just need gunpowder, iron fragments, and copper fragments. But anyway... let's go out here real quick. I did do remember I have a dealie on top. Woo. And they're almost grown. Low on fertilizer, actually. Which I could fix that real quick, like, actually. Oh, only got four in there. Hmm. That ain't gonna quite cut it. Oh, this one's out. 195, 96. There we go. Let's throw this in here. Ignite. Alright. And water. As you can see, I have lots of water. My well's been running out there for quite a while. But I went ahead and shut it off before I started the episode. Getting kind of dark. I know it. Let's do this and that. Make it a nice little happy planty bed. And we're going to go ahead and end it here. So if you guys enjoyed this one, make sure to hit the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more. And while you're down there, hit the little notification bell. That way you're alerted every time I release a video. And, yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.